ASMR community. Well, folks, our community is going downhill, and the fact that it's going downhill is because there are a couple of YouTubers that are saying that our community is sexualized, as in that ASMR is being like it's being sexual. I don't blame the community. I blame the YouTubers. Now, there have been a couple of YouTubers I have seen myself. Many YouTubers, including Hungry Lips. Now, I'm not saying these are bad YouTubers in any case, but please stop sexualizing ASMR like it's some type of fucking porn. And it's really, it's getting out of hand. I've seen, as me as a person, I want to come home and watch a video, actually listen to a video, listen to the crinkling, the whispers, the mouth sounds, everything. Unfortunately, I can't because these videos are completely fucking sexualized. Like, they're, like, I get it, sex sells and stuff, but, I mean, come on, that's not the point of the video. And sadly, I've come across so many YouTubers that are doing this thing where it's like where people saw the show, like they tease the viewer, and then they proceed to tease them, and it's like, oh, if my channel gets like 5,000 or like I'm not even fucking kidding, like if it gets a million, I will post my nudes, or I will show my fit, like my my breasts or whatever. Like, please, man, like, what has this community gone through? I understand, yeah, people are needing the money and stuff, but this shouldn't have our community shouldn't go through these things. And a lot of people are seeing ASMR as a sexual thing, which I know it's sort of downgrading it. Unfortunately, I was talking to a classmate in my Japanese 101 class, and he completed hated ASMR, and I didn't bother telling him that I was an ASMR YouTuber, but he continued saying that it was sexual. And that, it is, I understand the brain tingles and stuff are sort of like, orgasms, but, these guys were like, oh, you know, people actually show their tits or whatnot, their breasts, like, anything. And I was like, wait, there's actually videos? And he was like, yeah, the Hungry Lips chick. So I looked it up, and I was like, hey, you know what, I'll just check it out. Unfortunately, this YouTuber has completely sexualized ASMR as a porno, and it has destroyed our community. It, I'm not saying ban your fucking channel and shit, but Jesus Christ, I mean, that it's just gone to crap. It's like, I'm surprised, man. Like, there's actually YouTubers that go in these videos, and they're like, oh yeah, let's subscribe to her. But it's like, it's completely clickbait. The whole video is clickbait. An essence of clickbait. And, I mean, our ASMR videos shouldn't be like that. It should be about the crinkles. It should be about the whispering. It should be about the popping, everything. The video is meant to relax the viewer, not fucking turn them on and stuff. It's just, yeah, I'm just completely surprised. Now, yeah, like, I'm shocked. I'm playing at this moment Grand Theft Auto 5. Well, it's just little snippets of Grand Theft Auto 5. and he's so good. He's like, I just probably checked him out because he was in my videos and commenting, and I was like, wow, this guy has really good videos, and a lot of people don't know. Really good YouTubers. Another really good YouTuber that I recommend myself is Whispering Batman. Now, it's because of him that I got into ASMR. His videos are comical. Sadly, he hasn't made any videos lately since 2013 or 14. I believe it was 13, his last video. And he would do, like, Xbox 360 collections, things that he liked, and he had a little comedic twist to it, so that was pretty cool. I also recommend Brittany ASMR, another great YouTuber and ASMR gamer. ASMR gamers' videos are amazing. They're completely pretty cool. And Dolan ASMR, who is a fellow American YouTuber who does videos about, like, guns and stuff and things he eats, and it's just amazing. There are so many good YouTubers out there, like ASMR YouTubers, but unfortunately we have come to an actual problem with the ASMR community, where it looks sexual, it's sexualized, and it just needs to stop.